This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Pinellopognathus wild duck jaw is a genus of dinosaur which lived during the early Cretaceous. It was an iguanodont ancestral to hadrosaurids. Fossils have been found in the Bayan Gobi Formation in what is now China. The type species, Pinellopognathus weishampeli, was described by Godefroy, Li, and Shang in 2005, based on fragmentary jaw fossils sources. Godefroy, P., Li, H., and Shang, Sai 2005, a new primitive hadrosauroid dinosaur from the early Cretaceous of Inner Mongolia, PR China. Comptes rendus Pelevel 48-697-705 DOI 101016 JCRPV 200507004 Dinosaurs Portal. This article related to ornithopod dinosaurs is a stub. You can help Wikipedia by expanding it. VE